I think the input in terms of the cost will have been looked into by WAEC, and where they use external vendors, those will impact the cost. To what extent the cost will change need to be seen over a period of time, but I'm sure that they will have done their own calculations in terms of how it will impact their cost of operation and that of the candidates that write the exam, in my view.